Good night. Today I'll be playing some Lux Rome, a pretty fun game. Made by the same person or people who made Lux Rome. Thank goodness for that feature that you're not at all have implemented, so you know what other games companies made. But you can see, so right now I'm doing card farming. Very good. I've got a level 3, that is the usual spot. Although once I did have control over, Italy. But that has not happened since. So it might have been glitched, I don't know. But right here, I'm equally distributing my asset. Try and make it all fine and dandy. So my plan is to have the main and then see the north region there at the top between modern day Italy and Japan in purple yellow. Well, my plan is to invade Europe and start at the border of Spain. What is the one that where they are? So that brings an extra format. But you're not going to be that great. And right now, I'm actually trying to yellow and I failed. And now I've got 5. I'm not going to be able to stop them. And what happens next will shock you. And I mean shock you. Alright, now this is farming. Pretty good spot. And then I don't feel like catching. Just some more card farming. And then what does yellow do? Water's green. So I'm left with no choice. I cash all my cards. And I need to destroy yellow so I can escape. And destroying yellow is exactly what I'm going to do. And then once I destroy yellow, then I can see my cards and exterminate them and get lazy. As you can see here, I'm doing really well. And thanks to your videos and the Storm and the Fires videos, they're doing pretty popular. Yeah, this is what I'm getting about to do more. And I do mean all of it. I've known you for my first game of the year. Can't wait till we try and go on. And that is all.